Check out our Bishop Garage t-shirts, hoodies and trucker caps on bishop-garage.com. Check out Bishop Garage merchandise, www.bishop-garage.com.
I'm Brent Humphreys with Project Loop. We're here in Taylor, Texas for the inaugural F1 Invitational Car Show.
Benefiting Project Loop and the restoration of the 1916 American LaFrance fire truck.
My name is Jesse Ancita. I'm the mayor of Taylor, Texas, and I welcome everybody to Taylor.
Yeah, there's a wide variety of cars from the 20s all the way up to modern.
Model A's, rods, muscle cars.
Some things that you don't never see anyplace else.
It's a 1948 Ford Anglia.
The 68 Mustang Fastback.
This is the 1959 Volkswagen Transporter pickup. It's an extremely rare vehicle here.
And then we have a couple of projects here to renovate this van that Project Loop is involved with.
Project Loop is a local organization set up that gets teenage kids involved with the community.
They're restoring a 1964 Falcon van, so half the proceeds go to them and half of the proceeds will go to the Taylor Fire Department.
Our old fire truck behind you is also a great project.
We're in the process of raising money to restore the 1916 American LaFrance fire truck.
We have the first motorized fire apparatus that was purchased by the city of Taylor, the 1916 American LaFrance City Service Truck. Wooden ground ladders are being restored. Currently, the project has undertaken 4 new tires for the vehicle, and noted on top is the newly restored emergency bell.
So we encourage people to come out, visit our town, get to know us a little bit, and come back to Taylor.
Check out our Bishop Garage t-shirts, hoodies and trucker caps on bishop-garage.com. Check out Bishop Garage merchandise, www.bishop-garage.com.